Hi, this is Toby with HMC Electronics. We're going to be taking a look at the BFN801 ionizer from Transforming Technologies. The BFN801 compact ionizer is designed for areas where space might be at a premium. One of the other things that's really nice about this unit with its little stand is that it has holes drilled into the base of the stand, so you can mount this inside of a piece of machinery. Like all the other BFN units, it is an AC technology system. We'll go over that very briefly. AC technology versus DC technology. A lot of inexpensive ionizers on the market use DC technology. DC technology means that the little emitter points, the points that are actually throwing off your ionized air, are either giving positive or negative ions. That's not a bad thing until one of those ionized tips goes down, one of those emitter tips goes down. Now you're throwing off an imbalance. So AC technology, what that means is the tip itself is giving off both positive and negative ions. The emitter tip lasts significantly longer, and it means that if one does happen to go down, years and years down the line, if one does go down, you are going to still be producing a perfectly balanced stream of ions. You're going to be producing a little bit less, but that is still going to be perfectly balanced. How do you take care of your emitter tips? We already spoke that they are going to last years and years, and they do. But you do need to maintain them, and it's really easy. Do that at the end of your shift, and you are all set. The BFN801 comes with a pretty powerful fan, actually. At its lowest setting, it is 50 CFM. Highest setting, it is 100 CFM. So there it is at its highest setting. As far as a noise value, that's about 48 decibels. 48 decibels might sound like an awful lot. It's about the same as a fume extraction system. Here is what I recommend. This unit has an area of coverage of 1 foot by 5 foot. When you are setting it up and you're doing your test, do your test with your field meter at a low setting, say 2 or 3. Do that test, see if that works. If it doesn't, turn it up and higher, and you will probably end up finding that you don't need to run it at its highest setting, where it's about as powerful as a hotel hairdryer. You're probably going to be fine running it somewhere around 2.5 to 3. It's very, very quiet, and it's still effectively covering that area. When you are reviewing an ionizer, one of the things that people look for is the decay time, how long it actually takes for the unit to take a charge and neutralize a charge. When you're doing a test on this unit, the tech specs show that at 18 inches, that decay time is less than 3 seconds, and then that balance that it holds, this unit holds, is plus minus 10 volts. There was an awful lot of information there thrown out about the BFN801. However, if I did miss anything at all, everything that I just reviewed came right from the HMC website, hmcelectronics.com. Type in BFN801. All the tech specs are there, both from us and also from the factory. If you find that you still have additional questions, give us a call, drop us a line, we'll be happy to help. Thank you very much for watching, and happy soldering.